Hi, I'm Jordan Meyer, and I'm a customer-facing data scientist with Datarobot. And today I'll be talking about feature effects and how they can help you understand the risk involved when funding a loan. There are a lot of features that might go into a loan that would make it more or less risky, things like the credit report. What feature effects is going to allow us to do is to hold all of the other factors of that loan constant and examine one feature at a time. So this chart here on the y-axis shows us the risk of a loan. At the bottom, we have about a 5% chance of default, and at the top, about a 20% chance of default. The x-axis here is telling us how much of the credit someone has available that they're using. Now, this specific loan is this dot right here. The person is using about 50% of their credit that they have available, and our predictive model that we've built in Datarobot thinks that they have about a 10% chance of defaulting. Now, the line behind this is created by asking that model to make 100 more predictions, one for each one of the values from 0 to 100. And what we see makes a lot of sense, right? Way over here on the left, at the 0 point, the loan is at its least risky. And at the far right, we have the loan at its most risky, where they've maxed out all of their available lines of credit. So in that previous graph, we were looking at that for a single loan. But in Datarobot, the feature effects calculates this for a huge sample. Each one of these dark lines here is a loan, and you can see that the effect of dialing up the credit utilization is roughly similar across all of them. So this yellow line represents the partial dependence. That's what you see in Datarobot's feature effects. It's the average effect across all of the loans in our sample here. That effect size here is calculated for every single one of these loans. And it's really important to remember it's only the credit utilization that we're changing. All of those loans have the same borrower information. It's essentially just one thing that we're looking at that creates this feature effects chart. So that's feature effects and how Datarobot and its models can help you make more informed decisions.